Only 17.2 of high school students are current cigarette smokers. This is way less than half, so obviously it's not very popular.
Grades are affected by the use of tobacco among young teenagers.
A risk of tobacco use during adolescence is use of alcohol, which decreases brain function.
Average price for a pack of cigarettes nationwide is roughly $5.51, not including local cigarettes or sales tax.
Take charge of your life. Don't smoke.